welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are facing off against the chameleon with Deluku, and we're making sure we can take him out. Oh. Okay, so the 3-inch blaster, I think, is doing enough damage, but the 3-inch cannon isn't. Let's do it this way and hope that we don't take too much damage. I don't think we're going to get a chance to use the harpoon cannon. Blaster missed. I need to replace the cannon. 3-inch cannon. Oh, the 3-inch blaster only did 90. The handgun only... torpedoes missed, the handgun did 1900, that's nice. Now we get a healing turn. Full health. So we're in the lead of this battle. Feeling good. It's just flying in front of their ship, that's fine. Oh, I can't see how much spirit points we've got. It'd be great to just open up on them. Oh, there's a harpoon cannon. Ooh, I want to save. I want to save for that. It takes 15 spirit to fire, I think. God knows if this is the best strategy to take for this section. Torpedo away. Batten down the hatches, down the torpedoes. All ahead, flank. Did a lot more damage with that on our first turn with this. It'd be really easy to avoid this. He's not moving. He's not even turning. He's not even moving. For the evasive action, you know, don't even move in front of him. Sit underneath him. Sit above him. Don't sit above him. That's where his torpedoes come from. Let's see how badly this hurts us. Not too bad. Gotta love evasive action. There we go. Is that it? Oh, has he got like a instant guard goes up? Probably best to actually get Drachma to fire that. cast Sacrifice again. And do it this way. Hello, DeLuca. There is now a big hole in the back of your ship. And the front of your ship. And the whole way along your ship. And that only did 9,000 damage. Thought that would have done more. Cast Ingram on the ship, couldn't I? Wait, did I take evasive action or did he take evasive action? We must have taken evasive action. We're going to take our evasive action shortly. There we are. Let's hope we got timed that right. Yeah, only 1,000. That's a lot. Fina, we need your heal right now. Go. Okay, so we're gonna get another chance at the harpoon cannon. That's probably the best way of doing it. Increase our defense. And our attack at the same time. And we'll just... take an easy chance with this. We'll take an easy round here. I wish that the spirit points thing told you how many spirit points... the focus thing. When you're casting focus in a turn, I wish it told you how many spirit points you're going to get. Ouch! That hurt. Glad I got Fina to do another epic heal before we go into this. And I wouldn't mind so much, but it was a green chance square. We shouldn't really be taking a huge amount of damage on that. It'd be a yellow chance square if we were. I guess I just have to know how many spirit points focus is going to give me each time. That is one loud controller. Probably spiked the mic a couple of times there. Okay, now with Ingram. Also, the handgun did that much damage with Ingram cast on this. Seriously. You know, I criticize a lot of this game, a lot of the combat aspects, and I guess they are quite poorly done sometimes, but I think it's just a great game overall. I just feel so attached to this game. It's fantastic. I love every bit of it. Alright, so we've not taken evasive action. It's focusing. Got Ingram on us, we're using the harpoon cannon. This should be devastating. I'm failing that, Vice has got a torpedo to fire. Oh, almost! Almost! Oh. Moral of the story is cast Ingram at the start of the fight. I hope the torpedo hits. His torpedo's up in the air. be us. Yes. Yes. We're not even going to see his other torpedo. Bye-bye, Admiral DeLoco. Because you are crap. I used to love that little face on his helmet. And so that is basically the entire armada shipped away from Ixataka. Rixus. Rixus. No, Rixus is the city, Ixataka is the kingdom. Yes. Remember this being actually quite a painful thing to do. I hope I have enough repair kits. I mean, I don't get why we're sitting back like this. Why don't we... I don't get why we're going in close while we're trying to work out what to do. Why don't we sit back a bit? That way he can't get in close to us to hit us. Not that damaging, actually, considering that that took out one of the Imperial Armada ships. Nice lead. Knew where we were going to be. Now one of these will lead to some chance attacks, and one of them will lead to no chances. Just trying to remember. I think attacking its legs is a bad idea because it can just stomp us. So if we attack its feet, attack its head. Ooh, we have a harpoon cannon chance coming up. I think we need to really go for it here. I need to make sure we attack it. I need to make sure I have enough. Because I can't really... What am I trying to say? Yeah, I can't guard on these turns because I need to attack. So, Sakri should be enough to heal us. So if I make sure I have a focus here. Make sure we do this. Yeah, it's going to beat us a couple of times. Go ahead. Again, I probably should have used Inkram, but you know. Ouch. Okay. Boulder Throw probably shouldn't do too much more than that, but it's a red turn we have coming up. So. I did a little notch of damage, you know? This is right, because it's turned around, it's heading towards the canyon. Fist of Grendel again. It's fine. That didn't do as much, actually. It needs to walk towards the canyon. We need to keep it hitting it. Getting kind of confused. I don't know if it's going the right way or not. But now we can heal. Sakri's is probably overkill, but never know. Never mind. Better than nothing. Probably should have used ink. Oh, we still get another. Forgot I had another cannon shot going. Actually, I think for these, Inkram doesn't really matter except for your defense. And even then, I don't think it matters a huge amount. So we'll focus. Yes! Right. Probably need to give us a bit of a heal here. Actually, I don't even know if we need to. We'll get a healing chance. It's not been doing a huge amount of damage to us. So let's. Should start staggering at the canyon. I don't think I'm doing it right. It's hard to know, you know? Oh, it is there! Is that the canyon? There it goes! Oh. Not quite. Wasn't off balance enough. I've got to have a turn where I just hit him with everything, I think. The backhand of Grendel. He's got a fearsome backhand on him. Okay, he's only doing 1,000 damage with that. Probably because we're guarding. No, he's not doing anything this turn. He's assessing his damage. Cool. But we keep ourselves healed, and that's good. How much spirit we get each turn. We get 12 there or something. this should mean we have enough for the harpoon cannon, right? I basically, if I remember right, I need to have it clutching its head. I basically need to give it a headache. And then when it's standing at the edge of the canyon, it'll be teetering around and the harpoon cannon can knock it over. Ooh, sound went a bit weird there. Kind of all faded out. Oh, backhand of Grendel. Oh no, boulders the room. Yep. I mean, that doesn't seem like it would be too hard to evade. He's leading you, but one, he's a fair range, you know, so once you let go, just quickly turn or slow down. That's not quite a nice shot, that actually. A zoomed out pan. Okay, over through. Oh, another fist. And fist in your face. And clearly, we're disrespecting him. He's giving us five across the eyes. Okay. But I've noticed that we've done a lot more damage to this one than we did to the first Gigas, Recumen. So I wonder, is this one that we can, if I had enough healing stuff to get me by, I wonder is this one that we could actually take care of. Keep attacking. Couldn't use a 3-inch cannon because Vice was already using it at the start of the turn. I wonder actually. If I went for. Oh no, I can't. Okay. Sorry. Pretty impressive, actually. That's not going to be enough. He's not in a position where we can take him out. Our heal. there we go. Yes. This is exactly what we wanted. Okay, so here we have a guard. Heal. Guard. Focus. I don't think his headache ever resets. Every part about this, if you wanted to beat him, yeah, he still has his headache. If you wanted to beat him by taking him down to 0 HP, from this point on, you wouldn't be able to use the harpoon cannon because the harpoon cannon will knock him into the canyon. We don't really need the animation for evasive action. That's something we could just not have, I guess. Yeah, let's do it this way. You could just, it could come up saying you've taken a base of action without having to animate it. It's just one of those little minor things of the game. Like, it doesn't really matter. It's still a great game. Take a punch, push us behind him. Actually, it looks like it put us in front of him. Can't really tell with that perspective. Yeah, it's harpoon cannon time. Oh no, we're taking another fist. So close to the ravine. Okay, I should probably not even have to fire the cannon, just fly into it. There he goes. And there's Grendel down. We go to get the moon crystal and get it off our back, and that seems like a great place to leave this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you back next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends.